pigs.
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry. He'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... comfort. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
This isn't over. Bring it. last long. Now you're in for it. Feeling good. You're out of luck. Bring it. Going in. Ain't dead yet.
Recovery time.
Steady. That it? Let's try that again.
You're out of time!
It's over. Steady, is that it?
Testing. Testing. Attention, Avalanche Scum! We know all about your evil plans to destroy the Pillar. But the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. First Class asshole.
Gotcha now!
You ain't got nowhere to run?
Down your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap-ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them. Go. Follow your heart. Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass! Come on! Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
Hey, let us through! How else are
we don't have
to
time
to
waste!
Market? Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands! If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
This way!
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Hmm? Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Hmm. To get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here?
That's it!
Oh God! Look out!
Oh no!
Yeah, it's gonna crash!
Another way to get there.
Damn it!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go, go, go!
Poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready? Almost there, okay?
None of this makes any sense!
What's going on?
None of this makes any sense!
No need to rush. Stand
there. Are you hurt?
My leg!
Leave everything behind.
Come on, we've got to go too.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We need to get out of here, right now.
We can get through this. We just have to work together.
Get to Walmart now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Please,
why is this
I need to get
to
through!
Us?
This is it, isn't it? Almost there!
No, it's not working!
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, You still have your daddy. You can build a new home together. Anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
One shitload of bullets.
Hey!
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Slipped.
I sent her to sit in heaven to get Marlena.
In Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
We need to stop this. Right? Then let's keep going.
And where do you think you're going? Yeah. Come out wherever the hell you are! Back in it.
Yes!
You better run!
that.
Let me handle
it. Buzz off.
Yeah. Bring it! Gotcha! Finish him off!
Whatever.
Too late! See ya!
You.
Okay, let's go. Fine. Yeah.
I'll stop you.
I got this.
Let me handle this.
Mow him down. Take the lead.
I got it. Gotta sting.
Let's do this. I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
What was that?
How'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10? Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Mow him down.
Lucky I survived.
Looks like you guys are having the time of your life. What?
Seems we've lost control of the top floor.
Huh? Our guys are seriously struggling to take down that floor?
Anyway, we may need to take things personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
You're gonna fry!
What?
Do it.
I got this.
There. Finish this.
So, you're the guy who gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone, with Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe we could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think... Oh, no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong? Don't you guys have somewhere to be? It's not polite to stare, you know.